What's up, everybody? This is an intro video. It's gonna be weird. So this is gonna play in front of every single Mafia games due to the fact of the racism, the amount of N-word that is said, and content that will be censored. Now I'm making this video because this, for one, this video will be age restricted. Two, you have to understand of the time period of this game. This time period is right during/after the Vietnam War. There's still a lot of racism in the South. And this shows it very clearly. And granted, there is still racism in the world today, but not to the blatant show of this. There's a lot of hidden racism in the world today. This is just straight up out there. So be fair warned. I hope that you continue to watch this series, but I needed to put this out there. It is rated M for mature. So I hope you are mature with this. Bye-bye.
What's up, everybody?
I'm gonna effing cry. This ain't cool.
Lord keeps all who love him. But all the wicked he will destroy.
Damn right he will.
Guys.
This ain't cool. Completed the weirdness. I don't like that.
I'm gonna say a few words for her. You can join me if. Yeah, sure. Give Anna eternal rest, O Lord. And may your light shine on her.
I've seen and dealt with enough suicide in my life. I
keep the got this mug. Not cool, man.
It's okay. Not.
Okay. I'm fine. All things good. I'm good.
Alright, we have to go to the island. We're gonna end this permanently. Suicide is never the answer. Period. Period.
Oh, come on. Lightning really necessary.
Yeah. This is going to be one of those. I can already feel it. Oh.
kind to bring the hunt to us.
You know, I don't like the fact that there's a plot to get health.
It was secured by some type of strange locking mechanism. Gotta find the two pieces that'll get this open.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, come on now. I'm gonna get stabbed in the back.
Yeah, that's what it feels like.
Okay. Thank you. I didn't expect that many people right behind that door.
We gotta start all over again.
In the darkness, we are free.
Oh, no. I don't like this. At all.
I don't like this heartbeat bullshit.
You bring nothing but death with your mystic blade.
Oh, okay.
The filth will not forget their place.
Oh, uh-uh.
Havoc, why are you tapping out, y'all?
No, I'm done. See y'all
She's
later.
She's tapping out. She's done.
See y'all later. Bye. Call me when it's done.
Oh, Havoc wifey tapped out. She couldn't do it. Oh my God. Oh God! Oh my God! Are you kidding me? This friggin' area. I'm gonna have to take it slow, aren't I? Oh my God, die, woman!
No! This is bull! You can come back.
Hi.
Ain't anything weird pulling me out of the ground now. Oh, what the hell, dude? Where the fuck'd you come from?
Oh my god.
This is ridiculous. Oh, I'm gonna kill you motherfuckers if I pick you off.
How'd you learn that?
Give us a kiss. Son of a bitch. There's no way for me to get up without going to that building. Can this be over yet? Where the fuck did that come from?
No, should I say get Bonnie? It should say kill Bonnie. She is psycho woman anyway. Me. Nope. You keep your little happy butt over there.
Have no power over us. Oh, woman. Look, you need to calm down.
You will rot. Oh!
Slashed her own throat after she realized what you've done to her.
She was chosen.
She was forced. By you.
Now is this Krikku bar done?
I don't know. I'm assuming we gotta go talk to Father. Father James.
It was Langan's idea to lay Anna to rest with his family. Grief. It can overwhelm you if you let it. It can suffocate you, reduce you down to nothing. So the key is to look for the light inside those around us, to grab hold of it. Even the slightest flicker can give us hope, a bit of peace. I think in Anna, thinking found that slight flicker. Problem
was, the DLC's finally done, baby.
Understand the impact she had on him.
That gave me a headache.
Until she was gone. Now, Anna's death was certainly tragic. But I know in death she found that peace that escaped her in life. Lincoln, on the other hand, I think what happened with Anna only reaffirmed what he already believed. Sometimes living can be worse than dying. Lincoln knew that better than anyone.
Before I go, got another call from your Aunt Lily. Says she's coming back in on a bus. She'd appreciate her nephew picking her up.
Be good to see you again. So let me know, Father.
Holy crap. Okay, We're going to end the episode. Me and you are going to take us a nice little break. And we'll see about coming back to this today. Probably tomorrow. All right. Bye, everybody. Showing who's in charge. Call me a shooting star. Even get to bronze.